lot of excitement about this match, which Porto have just got underway.
Could be dangerous.
Schalke to take the lead. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Surely, the equaliser.
Very good stop here.
Schalke's corner here. Jimenez!
Had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Porto pushing on here, getting men forward. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Corner for Porto. That's safely away.
Shoots!
And he's in there with a header.
He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Trying to switch. It's a quick break.
In with a chance. Great stop.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Oliver Torres.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
He went in well.
Good tackle. Will be a corner, though.
And he goes for goal with his head. Good defending.
Excellent control in a tight area.
Brahimi. Attacking now.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Guido Burgstaller.
Made the challenge well.
Return pass. There's good progress with this attack.
Oh, he's away from his marker now.
And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly, a wasted cross.
That's cut out.
And it's an attack now from Schalke.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Well, he's had a go.
They blocked it then.
Well, he's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
And it'll go into the middle now. He's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. Ottavio.
In quickly.
Hector Herrera.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well,
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Opportunity now, and they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
It was almost as if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into. And how well they used that space.
And that score, he's just got too much pace for those defenders, you can see.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. It's looking good, this move. He went in well. It's good play until they got that challenge in. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Porto pushing on here, getting men forward. Good interception.
Great chance!
Well, more news.
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Schalke trying to attack now. Challenges for the ball. Through pass. There goes the cross. Chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. There's some potential in this move.
Opportunity here.
And there it is, the goal. Down low and well out of the reach of the goalkeeper. Neatly done.
Well, they've increased their lead here.
And that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today. And that scoreline reflects that.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. Schalke setting off on attack. Okay. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half time. Spotted that well and intercepted. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. It's a quick break, shots on here. Oh, well saved. And that's stopped easily by Iker Casillas.
Wonderful chance, terrific stop, delightful touch to score the goal.
That goal really takes your breath away.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
If you're losing count, it's 5-0. And it's an attack now from Schalke.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Here's Stombouli. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Crosses in. Well, he's given the free kick. Comes in with a tackle.
Schalke trying to attack now.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught.
Space for the shot! Here's Bentaleb. Free kick given. Well, they're in a good position here. Strong challenge. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Herrera. Into the attacking third. Came in with a challenge. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Good pass, getting it forward.
Shot on!
Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
And shoots!
Goodness me, it's hit the post. That's a turnover to the opposition. Guido Burgstaller. Alex Telles. He went in well.
He's got his shot off now.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Oliver Torres. Caligiuri. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Oliver Torres. 10 minutes left of regular time. Schalke now have the ball. Here's Bentaleb. Attacking now. Got the ball back. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Should be.
Great stop. It's their corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Tackle here. Shots on here. And that shot's blocked very quickly. And there is some backup for him in this position. The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. A succession of corners here. Corner put into the goalkeeper's territory, really. And look at the clock now. 3 minutes to go.
Guido Burgstaller.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Otavio. On the attack here.
And here's the shot.
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances.
Headed down to a teammate. Here's a chance. The shot's hit the post.
And that's the end of the match. Could be dangerous.